According to the principal nursing officer, non-communicable diseases are the leading cause of premature mortality and disability in the Caribbean, accounting for two-thirds of deaths in the region. Ms. Anne Henry says cancers are the leading cause of deaths in the island, and it's on that basis that she has highlighted the need for natives to seriously consider their health.
We encourage people to have annual medical checks, and by so doing, they can have other organs of the body screened. Routine monitoring of our bodies will help us detect changes early and prevent cancer. In addition, we need to promote a healthy diet, reduce fat, sugar, and salt in the diet, reduce processed foods, eat more fruits and vegetables, avoid tobacco, and reduce alcohol.
Ms. Henry says what's interesting is that new cases of cancer are being discovered daily. She says early detection is key.
At one time, we used to think it was older persons, but now we are seeing many young people are coming up with cancers, and that is why we are encouraging people to go for screening, do an annual check, and in that way, you know, you can detect early.
As far as the prevention of cancer is concerned, the principal nursing officer says people need to take better care of themselves.
Not saying from ministry's end we cannot do more promotion, but people need to take responsibility because, I mean, these tests have been available for years in the public.
Ms. Henry says although the tests are free, very few persons come to check up. Numerous activities have been planned as part of World Cancer Day on February 4th. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.